near the entrance.
Hey, man, be careful. You can't just waltz in all how'd you do. The entire perimeter is monitored. They spot you, and they'll put the servers in lockdown. That'll end things real fast.
So don't get spotted. No problem.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Whoa! Where the hell did that come from?
This'll work. Hmm.
that's for sure.
I'm in position. Shouldn't take me long.
Once you've dropped the spyware in, it'll launch a virus. That'll scan the system for my data and wipe it all.
And they won't detect the spyware?
Nope. I'll be able to watch them, but no more watching me.
Miss Gardner, there's a Damien Brinks here to see you.
Damien Brinks? What's this about?
He said it's about Raymond Kenny.
I see. Send him over.
Yes, ma'am.
T-Bone, I've done it. Your name's wiped and the spyware's in.
Yeah, I'm getting pings already. Good job. Now get out of there.
In a sec, a name came up on the server. Someone I know is in the building. I'm gonna check it out. I'll be there soon.
Waste of time. got my attention. Let's talk about Raymond Kennedy.
One thing at a time. You should know I've come across some dirt on a few CTOS executives.
What kind of dirt?
The expensive kind. Relax. This isn't platinum.
If not money, then what?
It's simple. You can have the dirt.
Very little is simple. What's your price, Mr. Brinks?
I want inside CTOS. I'll give you Kenny, the dirt. Even the vigilante wants undone with. I know the people upstairs would never allow it. But they don't have to know. And Kenny is right here in Pawnee. Isn't that convenient?
Please excuse me. We have Kenny. Get moving.
Always a pleasure to be of service.
Alarm's been tripped. Search the area.
Damn it. Damien's gonna fuck this all up. Why can't he see that?
Huh?
We need to make Kenny. Gotta get him out of this. Damien gave up T-Bone. Said he'd stop me, and he's actually trying. He won't win this one.
You got trouble headed your way. Loom knows where you are.
I think you're confused, amigo, because I clearly remember sending you in there to erase me from Loom's radar.
Well, it worked, except the militia's coming for you.
Some days I should just listen to the voice in my head that says, stay in bed.
Some days, yeah.
Jesus, tapped after Christ. All right, let's hurry the fuck up.
I'm on your mom. I hope you're better with a gun than you.